Texas, and I'm here today to show you a really cool Harley-Davidson trike. It's got the classic white wall tires. It's got the military OD green paint, white wall tires up front. It's got the passing lights, the old school smoked windshield. But the heart of this bike, it's a police Harley-Davidson trike. It's got a 103 power plant. It's fuel injected. It's got built-in compression releases. It has an oil cooler. It has a 6-speed transmission. It's just got kind of a blend of old school, but with plenty of power to motor it right on down the road. It's a motor trike conversion. It's got a nice trunk here in the back, and it's locking. It does come with a carpeted liner inside. There's the warranty for the motor trike, and looks like some touch-up paint. Still got the police radio rack on the back. You can customize it the way you like it, or you can put a radio box on it and ride it police style. This trike is brought to you by American Motorcycle Trading Company in Arlington, Texas, or the home of the Dallas Cowboys, and we want to be your motorcycle dealer. We routinely ship bikes and trikes all over the USA and all over the world, and we can ship this trike to you. So if you're looking for a one-of-a-kind, and you kind of got, you like the police and you like the military and you want a blend of both, you basically got the heartbeat of a late model performance police bike with the cool old school looks of the military with the OD green. It's kind of a satin finish. But if you have any questions, we're American Motorcycle Trading Company, Arlington, Texas. We're the home of the Dallas Cowboys, and we want to be your motorcycle dealer. We routinely ship bikes all over the USA and all over the world, and we can ship this trike to you. If you want to give us a call, talk to one of our sales reps, or come by our modern showroom here in Arlington, Texas, or better yet, visit us online at sellharleys.com. That's sellharleys.com. This is Bronco Bob. I've enjoyed showing you this cool old school military trike. In fact, it's one of my favorites. I don't think you'll see another one like it, and you sure won't find one that performs like it. That 103 motor makes a huge difference. You twist the throttle, you got plenty of power. It's not bogging down at all. But I like the black headlight in the cell with the tinted smoked windshield. It's a really, really kind of takes you back, gives you the old school look. But thank you for looking. Thanks for your time. This is Bronco Bob wishing you a wonderful holiday season.